Exodus 12, 32, 30, 31, 32. And he called for Moses and Aaron by night and said, rise up, get away from among my people. Both you and your children of Israel, go serve your God as you have said. Take your flocks and your herds as you have said and be gone and bless me also. Regaining of strength came by reason of the blood. Ha! The one who holds in bondage does not like to let go. But the blood speaks regaining of strength. Everything that have held your family captive is releasing you now, now, now. Everything that have held your favor down is releasing you by the reason of the speaking blood. 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 It speaks your regaining of freedom. Freedom from bondage, from backwardness, from lack, from shame, from embarrassment. Whether it was temporary or a permanent visitation, that it came into your house, receive your freedom from this morning. Regain your strength. Regain your freedom. Regain your strength. Regain your freedom. Because of the blood. Because of the blood. Because of the blood. Pharaoh, overnight, when his firstborn died, if he had been firstborn, he would have died. But remember, he had a sister. Naya, Tosho, Taya, Tako, Koka, Paka, Teke, Tobra, Disa, Lika, Yada, Baradi, Ratosheke, Yeneme, Kali, Rosekia. Freedom comes to you from this morning. Super freedom, uncommon freedom. Your business is free. Your life free. Your home free. Your children free. Your vision free. Aradoshekayada, everything holding your property, seizing your goods. We release the anointing for freedom from this morning. Take the glory, O God, in the name of Jesus.